Hello, my name is Tasha from Loomtastic, and today I'll be showing you how to do the single link bracelet. You will need something with two pegs, a hook, and approximately 25 rubber bands. Let's get started. First, we're going to take your first rubber band and just cross it on the thing with two pegs. Now you're going to take your second rubber band and place it without any crosses, like that. Now you're going to take the bottom band and loop it into the middle, let go. Take it, loop it into the middle, let go. So it looks like that. Now you're going to take another of your band, just make it straight. So there's another straight band like that. Now you're going to do the same, loop it into the middle, let go. Take it, loop it into the middle, let go. So it's like that. Now you're just going to get another straight band as you did before and just place it on normally. Now you're going to do the same, pull the bottom band, loop it over to the middle, pull it, loop it over. Now you're going to get the bottom band, which should be the one you started with, the first one you looped. Just pull it a bit. So you can just pull it a bit, so it looks like that. Now you're just going to carry on like that. Put a straight band on. Loop it. Loop it. Then you're just going to carry on with that. Remember to push it down. Then just put another straight band on. Like that. Pull it over. Pull it over. This is a bit boring for you, so I'm going to skip it. Bye. See you soon. Okay, now I'm going to be showing you how to end it off and put an S-clip on. First, you're going to take your thing with two pegs and your hook and get one band or any side, it doesn't matter which side, then just re-hook it on this side. So there's two bands on one thing, and it doesn't matter which side the two bands are on. Now you're going to pull over the bottom band like that, then just pull top band, so it's like that, like a little loop. Now you're just going to stretch it out on your fingers and just hook your SLC clip on, then take the other two sides and hook an SLC clip on. So it's like that. And that is how you do a single link bracelet. Bye! Thanks for watching!